Details this morning on a shocking attack that was caught on camera in the Bronx. Police releasing new video of the suspect wielding a machete. Investigators say the suspect ran inside a laundromat in Longwood yesterday and slashed an 18-year-old who was playing a video game. The suspect then ran out of the building and took off in a car with at least two other men. No arrests at this point. The victim is expected to survive.